Now, what we have here is a Herrerasaurus. It's a carnivore and a spectacular addition to our dinosaurs. It just requires a little TLC.
Thank you. missing asset. Assets in the air.
Owen may come off as a bit of a free spirit, because, truth be told, but he'll also tell you the truth, even if you don't want to hear it. My advice? Listen when he speaks. Owen has the experience, and he spent more time face to snout with the dinosaurs than just about anyone else. And he lived to tell the tale. And brag about it.
Nice, Carnotaurus. You could recognize this predator immediately by the horns on its head, which give it a real rock and roll appearance. Those powerful legs can get this dinosaur moving as well, so probably best to stay out of its way. This dinosaur is so metal.